अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। वेलकम टू योर चैनल मैथ्स डी1 डी2 साइंटिफिक एकेडमी। टुडे आवर लेक्चर इज रिलेटेड टू चैप्टर 11 व्हिच इज ट्रायंगल्स, क्वाड्रिलेटरल्स एंड पॉलीगॉन्स। योर बुक इज न्यू सिलेबस मैथमेटिक्स 1। ओके, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स। ओके, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द लेक्चर आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू दैट इफ यू वांट मोर हेल्प रिगार्डिंग योर सब्जेक्ट यू कैन सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। ओके जी, टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स देयर आर 6 टाइप्स and I'll explain you one by one. Equilateral triangle. Okay, equilateral, as you know that with the name equi, equi mean equal, so it means that a triangle with equal sides is called a equilateral triangle. Here you can see that a triangle with three equal sides, so you will say that you know that a triangle has three sides. Always remember that a triangle has three sides, but if a triangle is having equal angles, so we will say that it is an equal triangle. So an equal triangle, an equal triangle has three equal sides and angles. So it has three equal sides and it has three equal angles. We'll say that is an equilateral triangle. So we'll say that an equilateral triangle has three equal sides and has three equal sides and three angles. Here you can see that, let's suppose this is an equilateral triangle. Let's suppose that this is a 50 degree, so this is also a 50 degree and this is also a 50 degree. All three sides are equal and all three angles are equal, so we will say that this is an equilateral triangle. So this is all about equilateral triangle. I hope that this is clear to you. Remember that if sides are equal, and if sides are equal, it means that angles are equal, and if angles are equal, it means that the sides are also equal. So an equilateral triangle has three, just remember that it has three equal sides and equal angles, three angles. Okay ji, now let's come to isosceles triangle. I hope that the definition of equilateral triangle is clear to you. Now let's come to isosceles triangle. Okay ji, an isosceles triangle is a triangle with which is having two equal sides. So we will say that a triangle with at least two equal sides, two equal sides and angles. Remember that if it is having two equal sides, it means that its two angles are also equal. If the sides are equal, then the angles are also equal. So you'll say that a triangle with two equal sides is called an isosceles triangle. Let's suppose that here this is a triangle and these two sides are equal. So if these two sides are equal, it means that its angles are also equal. You can draw like this and so I'm saying that these two sides are equal. So it is, if this it is of 60 degree, then this is also of 60 degree. So these two sides are equal. So it means that this is an isosceles triangle. A triangle with two equal sides is called an isosceles triangle. And with two equal sides mean its two angles are equal. And if this is, let's suppose if this is 3 centimeter, this is also 3 centimeter. This can be of any measurement, 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter. Just remember that a triangle is having two equal sides is called an isosceles triangle. Two equal sides mean it's these two angles are also equal. If let's suppose if this is of 60 degree, then this is also of 60 degree. So two angles are equal, two sides are equal. So this type of triangle is called isosceles triangle. I hope that this is clear to you. Now let's come to scalene triangle. Okay, scalene triangle is a triangle which is having no equal side. So a triangle with no equal side is called a scalene triangle. So we say that a scalene triangle with no equal side. No side is equal. All three sides are different. Let's suppose that it can be like this. It can be like this, okay? All three sides are different. Let's suppose that if this is of 4 centimeter, this is of 2 centimeter, this is of 7 centimeter. All three sides are not equal, so it means that all three angles are not equal. So this type of triangle is called scalen triangle. So in other words, a scalen triangle is a triangle with no equal side. No side is equal and no angle is equal. Okay, ji. This was simple. Now let's come to acute angle triangle. Okay, ji. Acute angle triangle. A triangle with three acute angles is called an acute angle triangle. So acute angle triangle is a triangle with three acute angles. Okay, let me explain you what are acute angles. Basically, acute angles are less than 90 degree. If an angle is less than 90 degree, it means that angle is acute angle. So, if a triangle is having, let's suppose that there is a triangle. Here, this angle is less than 90 degree. So, this angle is also less than 90 degree, and when you will measure this will also be less than 90 degree. So if a triangle is having three angles and they all are acute angles, all these three angles are acute angles, so this type of triangle is called acute angle triangle. And let's suppose that if this is of 45 degree and this is of 30 degree and this is of 60 degree, here you can see that all three angles are less than 90 degrees, so these all three angles are acute angles. So if a triangle is having all three angles acute angles, so we will say that this triangle is a acute angle triangle. I hope that this is clear to you. Okay, the right angle triangle. A triangle with one right angle is called a right angle triangle. Okay, whenever if you are having a triangle in which one angle is of 90 degree, in which one angle is of right angle, so we will say that it is a right angle triangle. Remember that right angle is equal to 90 degree and it is a straight line. So whenever in a triangle you are having a straight line like this, so we will say that this is a right angle and it is of 90 degree. So if a triangle is having one right angle, remember that one right angle, so we will say that this is a right angle triangle. Okay, ji. Now let's come to obtuse angle triangle. Okay, ji. Obtuse angle triangle is a triangle with one obtuse angle. If a triangle is having one obtuse angle, so we will say that this is a obtuse angle triangle. Okay, what is obtuse angle? Remember that obtuse angle is always greater than 90 degree. Any angle which is greater than 90 degree, so we will say that this is an obtuse angle. Let me give you the example of two obtuse angles: 110 degree centigrade, 135 degree centigrade, 170 degree centigrade, and 120 degree centigrade. So all the angles which are greater than 90 degree are called obtuse angles. So if a triangle is having one angle which is greater than 90 degree, which is obtuse angle, so we will say that is an obtuse angle triangle. Let's suppose here you know that if a triangle is having more than an angle which is more than 90 degree, so it will be like this. Let's suppose that it is a 120 degree. So this type of triangle is called obtuse angle triangle, in which one angle is greater than 90 degree, in which one angle is obtuse angle. So this type of triangle is called obtuse angle triangle. Students, I hope that today's lecture is clear to you. Okay, revise these angles and do the practice by drawing the types of angles. And thank you very much. Take very good care of yourself, and Allah Hafiz.